And we are live. Another reaction, another review. Today I'm going to react to Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer. I don't know, like, is it Jovi or Jovi, I asked, but yeah. I reacted to It's My Life, and I like the vibe, like that rebellion situation going on. Let's react to Living on a Prayer. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go. Okay, we have a synth pad, and then this guy doing something with his voice. Okay, I like this. Okay, so this is a track for common people, like how normal people live, minimum wage and everything. So yeah, it's a sort of inspiration song somehow. where the fuck did my voice go through? Okay, so what I was trying to say is that the song is about average people living average life and how they're comforting those people, like, it's okay, like, yeah, because most of the audience who are listening to this track are the average individual. Yeah, it's okay, they're giving different scenarios to different people. It makes it more relatable. Okay. The content it's about, I've talked about it. It's about that targeting the average person and the struggles they go through, and they are giving examples so that it appeals to that type of audience. Yeah, the delivery, well, I like the delivery. I like how it develops. The sound selection, it's just the guitar as usual, but at the same time we have a synth pad in the beginning. It makes you feel like there's something big about to happen. It's a really good thing for introduction. I mean, yeah, that's what I felt when I listened to this track, and yeah, I don't know where my voice had going for a minute, but yeah, I'm here. Anyway, that was my time. I mean, overall, it has a high replayability value. I mean, I liked it. Anyway, that was my time. If you liked the video, like the video. Subscribe for more videos. Peace out.